This song was written in Singapore for my wife. She was my wife at the time. But she made me fall head over heels for her. Anyways, this song's always dedicated to her. Here we go.